This is an extreme clean for cleaning the 1152 probe. First, remove this screw from the centering washer and pop out the centering washer. Unscrew the outer electrode. Rinse with toluene. Scrub it a little bit. Take the outer electrode again. Rinse it with toluene. At this point, let's also rinse with alcohol. Centering washer also, giving it a light rubbing. At this point, with compressed air, blow it out. Reassemble. And blow dry again. At this point, you should be ready to go.